In this video, we'll see the recipe of a very light and crunchy candy using only two ingredients. When I say two, it's only two. First, put some oil on your countertop or on a steel plate. And then here I've got a cookie cutter which is floral in shape, but you can also use any small lid or cap or steel ke dabbe ka dhakkan, and you need to apply oil well to it and then grease your countertop or steel plate with a little bit of oil, just like we prepare it for our barfi or anything like that. Here I've got wooden skewer. Now if you do not have wooden skewer, you can use a normal eating spoon and use the back side of it. When you watch the video, you'll understand what I'm trying to say. If you're using a wooden skewer, just remove the pointed portion in front. Now on a flame, put small kadchi, or you can also place a small kadhai, and add 1 tablespoon sugar. The flame should be very low at this time, and do not use steel kadchi or steel kadhai. Use iron or aluminum or non-stick if you have. And it's very important that the flame is low. We do not want to burn the sugar, otherwise the candy will taste bitter. This is a very important thing which you need to remember. Now keep stirring it and you can see the sugar has almost dissolved, and here it is dissolved. Add a pinch of baking soda or khane wala soda, meetha soda, all these are the same thing. So add a pinch of soda, continuously stir it, and you will notice that the color of the sugar will change. It will become very nice light coffee color. And you need to pour on your countertop or a steel plate. And if you saw, I just placed a skewer. Instead of that, you can put back of your spoon and make a design using your flour cookie cutter or steel dhakkan, or you can just leave it like that. No issues. Following the same steps, you need to make more candies. That is, at very low flame, heat 1 tablespoon sugar. Keep stirring it, and you need to let the sugar melt without burning it. And after that, add a pinch of soda, mix it, and then take it off the flame after a few seconds, and then pour it on your countertop or a steel plate, and place a wooden skewer or back of your spoon. You just need something to hold it like a lollipop. You can use a spoon, and just soak this kadchi in water for some time and it will easily come off clean. And using my cookie cutter, I'm making an impression. You can use a lid, steel dhakkan, or you can simply skip this step. This candy comes out very nice, light, brittle and crunchy. You would also love it, but your kids will just ask you for this again and again. So give this recipe a try. It just needs 2 ingredients, and I've already given you the alternative of wooden skewer and a cookie cutter. Give this recipe a try and enjoy!